औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम क्लास 12 सब्जेक्ट पॉलिटिकल साइंस टॉपिक शॉर्ट आंसर टाइप गवर्नमेंट्स यूनिट सेकंड इरा ऑफ वन पार्लियामेंट पार्टी डोमिनेंस इरा ऑफ वन पार्ट नंबर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन डिफाइन कोलेशन गवर्नमेंट डिफाइन कोलेशन गवर्नमेंट कोलेशन गवर्नमेंट द गवर्नमेंट फॉर्मड बाय टू और मोर पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज टुगेदर शेयरिंग द पावर इज कॉल्ड कोलेशन गवर्नमेंट द प्रीवियस यूपीए गवर्नमेंट लेड बाय डॉक्टर मनमोहन सिंह was also a coalition government. Coalition government, the government formed by two or more parties. Coalition government, the government formed by two or more parties together, sharing the power is called coalition government. The previous UPA government led by Dr. Manmohan Singh was also a coalition government. Defined boycott. Defined boycott. The declaration of non-participation in the affairs or meeting of a group or individual is called boycott. Boycott. The declaration of non-participation. The declaration of non-participation in the affairs or meeting of a group or individual is called boycott. Define political party. Define political party. Political party. Political party is a group of persons. Political party is a group of persons who agree on some same ideology and seek to capture the power and form the government on the basis of collective leadership. Political party. Political party is a group of persons. Political party is a group of persons who agree on same ideology and seek to capture the power and form the government on the basis of collective leadership. When was Indian National Congress formed? The Indian National Congress was founded by Allen active in Hume. The Indian National Congress was the Indian National Congress was founded by Allen active in Hume. The first session of the Indian National Congress was held on 28 December 1885 at Bombay. Umesh Chandra Banerjee was elected its first president. The Indian National Congress was founded by Allen active in Hume. The first session of the Indian National Congress was held on 28 December 1885 at Bombay. Umesh Chandra Banerjee was elected its first president. When was BJS formed? When was BJS formed? Bharatiya Jan Sangh. The Bharatiya Jan Sangh was founded by Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee in 1951. The Bharatiya Jan Sangh was founded by Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee in 1951. When was BJS formed? The Bharatiya Jan Sangh was founded by Dr. Shyama Prasad Mukherjee in 1951 and was reorganized as BJP in 1980. When was Bahujan Samaj Party formed? The BSP was formed in mid 1980 by Kashi Ram. The BSP was formed in mid 1980 by Kashi Ram. When was the Communist Party of India formed? The Communist Party of India was founded by M.N. Rao in 1924. The Communist Party of India was founded by M.N. Rao in 1924. Thanks, have a nice day.